Ayo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be building the Atlanta Falcons helmet. And yeah, the colors you will need were the wool. You're gonna need gray wool, white wool, red wool, and light gray wool. So come to where you wanna build it. I'm building right here. Okay, get your gray wool out. Build 8 gray wool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come to the left. Build an upside down L, another upside down L, and another upside down L. Then build 7 going up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. Come over here, build 1 going up. Come over here, build 2 like that. Come over here, build 2 like that. Build 2 like that. Come over here, build 3 like this. Build 3 going down like this. And build 1 like that. And come over here, build 2 going down. And come over here. And build 4 going down. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And come over here by 2. And then build 2 going down. So 1, 2. Exactly like that. And hopefully y'all are enjoying so far. I haven't been really making stuff. My brother just posted a video. Go check that out. And yeah. Okay, then get the light gray wool out. And bring it all the way down until it touches the floor. Build a 0 shape and then an O shape on the left, like that, and on the right. Then come over here, build 3, so 1, 2, 3. Come up, build 2 like that, and then 1 gray. Then on top of that gray wool, you just put 1 light gray. Then build on the bottom like that. Get your white like this. No, light gray, and build it like this. Well, it really doesn't matter if you use white or light gray. Then get your gray wool, build it like this, over that thing that you just built, like this. Then come over to the right, make sure it's like 2 in like that. Then get your white, build 2 like that, and build 3 going up. So 1, 2, 3, like that. Then come over here and build 3 going up again. So 1, 2, 3. Then come over here by 1 like that and build 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then come over here going down. Then another 1 going down like that. Then come, it's gonna be like this, so like a triangular shape. And then build 2 like this, so 1, 2. And then in that little middle block, place 1 like that. And then come down right here, build 2 going down. And then build 2 like that. Okay, build gray wool while I'm gonna tell you. So place 1 right there, place 1 right here, and place 2 right here, like that. And to build like another, build an upside down L shape right there. Basically like a Z. Well, backwards. Well, a Z. Yeah. Okay, then build 2 right here. And skip 1 that white. And then right here, just build it all the way like that. Then the spots that you missed, just fill them in red. Like this. Like that. And then the rest is just gray. Hopefully you are enjoying. Can we aim for 50 likes? That's my goal. Yeah. If you're enjoying, scroll, pause this video right now. Go down and like and subscribe. And yeah. And this is the end of the tutorial. Hopefully you enjoyed. Let's aim for 50 likes. That's my goal. And yeah. Bye.